survive. You doing okay? Listen, I mean it when I say we've been looking forward to the show, man. You guys have exceeded our expectations. This has been one of our favorite shows. We've been coming to play here for a little bit now, and not nearly as long as it feels, man. It feels like home for us, so thank you so much for making it feel that way. Said before, we got night number two, but I think it's your job to make sure there's no way that they can outdo you. Hey man, listen, would you please, please, please give it up for my very good friend, Justin. Yeah.